are about to show you something that a lot of people believe is about to change the city of Westfield and the youth sports world.
Yeah, it's called Grand Park. 400 acres in Westfield of first-class sports fields and facilities. It officially opens on Saturday, but already it's had hundreds of thousands of visitors, and a lot more are expected this year.
Our TV6 reporter Chris Prophet has a tour of Grand Park in Westfield.
The only way to understand how big Westfield's new Grand Park sports complex is to see it by air. 1.5 miles long, 31 mixed-use soccer and football fields, 26 baseball softball diamonds, the biggest mixed-use sports complex in the nation.
I'm not aware of any facilities that have more baseball fields than us, and certainly there are no facilities that have as many baseball and multipurpose, you know, soccer, you know, fields as we have.
4 years in the making, Westfield invested $45 million into Grand Park with the idea that youth sports will become the city's primary industry. It's a bet that so far is paying off. The park has been open since March and has hosted nearly 400,000 visitors from 48 states and Canada, with 800,000 expected in its first full year of operation.
Even to date, this facility has pumped over $30 million into the Hamilton County and Central Indiana marketplace that was not here a year ago.
Youth sports, the college baseball teams have used Grand Park, where over 20,000 people will visit on an average weekend. There are artificial and grass fields and lights everywhere. Brick baseball field backstops and dugouts and 10 miles of trails. Coaches and athletes admit they're astonished at its opulence.
I still, when I look at it, I'm in awe and just think this is the most incredible soccer facility, park, you know, I guess in baseball as well, in the country that I've seen.
There's also a planned 20-acre sports village, a wellness rehab center outside of the park already, and hotel and restaurants interested in building. A sports entertainment complex that Westfield is betting will make the city the premier youth sports capital of the nation.
Chris Prophet, RTV6.
Westfield also wants to build basketball and ice skating facilities at the complex so that Grand Park can be used year-round.